Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, that
evergreen.
Was. If there's any agents out there, she's pretty good, isn't she?
Okay, who we have next? Let's see. Bevin Scott. Yes, yay. Bevin Scott. Where are you, Bevin? How you doing? Bevin
How
Scott,
you doing?
Everybody. And you're going to do a little number. What's the number you're going to do?
The Eve of the War.
Did you write this?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics to it, and it's from the musical version of War of the Worlds.
Oh, beautiful. Okay, fine. That's all yours.
There you Thank go. You. Mm-hmm.
Tell me a dirty joke.
She came down from Mars, this creature from space, with luminous eyes and glittering face. She approached the wall to the holy place, and she looked down at us. Oh, what a disgrace. The message she brought of her coming through. Attacking at you, you're so naive. They did not believe until the end. Rumbled away, and voices are crying of outburst and rage, and people are dying by laser rays. Destruction is many, earth-shaking storm. Millions lay rotting for door to harm. Chances of anything coming from us are a million to one, he said. Yes, the chances of anything coming from us are a million to one. But still, she came down from Mars, this creature from space, with luminous eyes and glittering face. The wall, to the holy place, and she looked down at us. Oh, what a disgrace. The message she brought of her coming. Softly, so large attacking at you. The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. Chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, but still they come. Yes, the chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. Yes, the chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, but still they come.
There at the beginning, but it was worth it.
Oh, that was beautiful. You wrote that song?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics to it.
Oh, that is beautiful.
You have a lot of songs that you've written?
Yeah, my composer, Joyce Suskind, and I are getting a whole repertoire together, and we're going to go out on the cabaret circuit.
Oh, yeah.
And do the shows of all my own material.
Have you been doing any cabarets?
I've done some cabarets, and I've done some charity benefits.
Mm-hmm. Well, good luck to you, Ben.
Oh, we wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you very much.
Maybe we'll have you back later for another one, okay?
Okay.
All right. Thank you. Bevin Scott, everybody. Bevin Scott.